Georgia Tech trying to rebound after the overtime loss to Virginia Tech at home against Presbyterian. Tevin Washington looking to get the passing game going. More on that in a minute. Opening drive, Georgia Tech. Zach Lasky takes off 56 yards. Tech out front to the early 7-0 lead. Lasky 12 carries for 116 yards and the score in the game. Later on, still first quarter, Yellow Jackets with the ball again, and this time Tevin Washington on the triple option keeps hit himself. 58 yards, he is gone. Another nice day for Washington, 97 yards on the ground, 161 yards through the air, one touchdown on the ground, one touchdown through the air. Second half, Tech up 24-0. Washington looking for Tony Zenon. Watch this catch down the left sideline, hauls it in, 40-yard gain, first down at the Presbyterian 45-yard line. Paul Johnson said he wanted to see the passing game improve this year. Very next play, Washington again looking downfield to Robert Godhigh, 45 yards on the touchdown. The Jackets now lead 31-0 in front of the home crowd. Now 38-0. Vadley into the game at quarterback for the Yellow Jackets. He goes to Jeff Green, 82 yards on the touchdown pass. What a huge day for the Yellow Jackets. 712 yards of offense for Georgia Tech, including 469 yards on the ground. Final score 59-3, but hey Presbyterian, the 3 points, they're big. In four games against Georgia Tech all time, the Yellow Jackets have outscored Presbyterian 185-3. So this three, the first three ever against Georgia Tech. The Georgia Tech Yellow Jackets recover from the loss Monday night. Remember, for the best coverage of the Yellow Jackets and the rest of the ACC, make sure you watch ACC Kickoff Live. Dorsey Levins, Riley Skinner, Kelly Nash, and me, Jeff Fischel, every Saturday, 11 a.m. Eastern, on the ACC Digital Network, brought to you by Ruby Tuesday.